For a friend who wants to end her own life. And she has been told that she was a loser by her folks ever since she was a kid. Been told they wish she'd never been born, never gonna be good enough, so on. And she finally says, you know what, I hate my life. I hate going home at night. Hate what I see when I look in the mirror. And I don't have a single reason left worth waking up for tomorrow morning. And she comes to me in this song and says, look, I just want to say goodbye. And in this song, I have a chance to tell my friend how special she really is. And I get a chance to tell my friend that her life is not a mistake. I'm telling you the story not just because people want to know what this song is about, but I'm also telling you because, for a fact, I meet people like her at every single show that we play. Somebody will give me a note, or I'll meet somebody, or they'll send us an email and say, that story is for me. And if that's you tonight, I want to tell you something that got me through my hardest nights, something that might get you through yours. This is a quote from my number one hero, and his name is Jesus Christ. And this is what Jesus said: anyone who is weary, anyone who is heavy burdened, come to me and I will give you rest. So listen, still is here to have a great time tonight, but we're also here for this reason, and that is to say to some of you people that are feeling down and out, been told you're a failure, never going to be good enough. Whatever your story is, Skillet wants you to know, whatever you're going through, no matter where you come from, no matter what anybody has told you about you not being good enough, we want you to know, last night, you will never spend alone. If you can relate to this song, then it's written for you. This is The Last Night.
Good morning.